All right, we're back in session. All right, now we're back in session. I had a little fucking hiccups on the goddamn console and went back and forth to the dashboard. Okay, so we're in a combat area. For some reason, I guess I'm gonna start combat at some point. Lifeboat located underneath Monarch HQ. Access sealed until activated. Completely stutter-proof. Maintained with common particles sourced from ground zero. Particle flow directed by the CFR. Twofold purpose. Guarantee survival of human race. Find a way to restart time. Limited capacity. Personnel chosen based on vital skills. Complete discretion required. Note. Mr. S will give the speech tonight on Gala groundwork for activation. Mr. H has limited availability, busy with Joyce. Contact his assistant if urgent. Oh, that's cool. That one will be different when I come back through on a different playthrough. And, Ronan right there. And this facility is lousy with them.
Alright,
Cronon's getting everywhere.
Garage. Sounds like the way out of this place.
You know what I just realized? From the previous chapter, you can see the collectibles in the next chapter. Also, I just saw a collectible. Or an explosive. All the way over there. Oop. What happens if I come back over here? No? Still stuttered? Yeah, I get it. It's broken. Wow, I almost walked past that. Cause I thought it was all light, not a plant. Oh, now I should have enough. I only have 5. But I could upgrade this. Oh, hell yeah! Fuck yeah, I didn't notice there was a multi-takedown. I can't tell how many points it has because of the thing, but it's fine.
All I had to do was make it through the garage. Seems simple enough.
Yeah, except for like the 900 dudes. Oh, hey.
What are they going to do? Ooh, that first guy.
HQ, we have contact. Copy. Target.
Well, shit.
All personnel. Jack Joyce is in custody and is now present at the R&D facility garage. Repeat, Jack Joyce has escaped custody.
Don't worry about that, guys. He'll enjoy that in a moment. What? Who else is here? I'm gonna murder you. Oh, I'm out of shot him. Peek-a-doo.
Alarm's not gonna make my life any easier.
Yeah,
there's gotta be a way out of here. Damn. The alarm must have locked everything down.
I haven't checked any doors yet.
Adventures in Flesh by L. Hakola.
What the fuck?
Chapter 11.
Is somebody playing an audiobook over the radio?
Finally,
whoever that is, shut it off now.
His dungeon.
think I'll just leave that right there.
Somebody find out where that's coming from. This is supposed to be a secure channel.
He was still dressed in his impeccable suit.
That's hilarious.
Softest velvet, wearing the horn-rimmed glasses that gave him an air of indisputable authority. Behind those glasses were his eyes.
Damn.
And those eyes glinted with feverish anticipation.
Wonder how long that goes on.
I squirmed in my splints. So,
wait, is that a ripple? Nah, it's a ripple. Machine window. Damn, I hate that I restarted. Because I had like 4 viewers just watching. It's not a lot, but a lot for me. And now they're just. Oh shit. He's carrying a machine gun.
Oh shit. Okay.
Let me do that. You take that. Let me go around you. Do this again. And switch to that. Go for the metal one.
That's what I'm talking about.
Yeah, I didn't even really wait. I just did it. I'm sure that's supposed to be more of a fight. But it wasn't. Also, I want to go in here, and I don't see any doors. There's a corner over there, though. Alright, whatever. Open the door, buddy.
Beth, I got that device for you, but Dr. Amaral's at the party.
Yeah, I just spotted her. Wanna be my date?
Yeah, save me that cocktail weenie. I'll make my way there.
Serene's finished his speech, and he knows you're loose. He's headed your way. Remember what we said. I'll keep him occupied, but switch to the Monarch frequency to make sure you stay out of his crosshairs.
Okay, I'll see you at the party.
Does he murder me if he sees me? Fuck. Really, if you do that, it uses all of your things. Oh shit, there's a dude right next to me. I is dead. That's what I is. I is dead. Dead. Goddamn dead. Oh, you know what? This will probably be better, actually.
Beth, I got that device for you, but Dr. Amaral's at the party.
Yeah, I just spotted her. Wanna be my date?
Yeah, save me that cocktail weenie. I'll make my way there.
Fuck you.
He's headed your way.
They also just spawn out of the map. Alright. Not going as planned. Weapons free. Engage. Over. I died after being shot at. Ghetto. That's what you know. You know that we ghetto. Oops. How many shotguns on that case?
Beth, I got that device for you, but Dr. Amaral's
off the wall.
Yeah, I just spotted her. Wanna be my date?
Yeah, save me that cocktail, weenie. I'll make my way there.
Alright, so I feel the bitch.
Beth,
I thought that I've was kind of really different.
Dry docks!
Boom. Cover though. Yeah, you enjoy that. Also, why is that flipping? Oh shit, I don't have a... Whatever, worked out. You do. I think that's not fair. Oh, I guess you didn't.
That's the last of them. That's the last of them.
Good evening, Riverport. It's Teresa here again. I've got a fresh bagel and a big cup of coffee and a
You could have dropped her call earlier if that was your cover up.
For Joyce ASAP. Monarch Actual is moving in to intercept. This is Home Guard 5. Just spotted him entering the tunnel system outside the party grounds.
Beth?
I'm on my way.
He took out my entire squad. Requesting immediate backup from here. Attention all units. Reroute to the tunnels immediate.
Negative. Seal off all exit points, but I go in alone. He's mine.
Nice work.
She's sending him away. Alright, I need more than that. Time broke. Time's back. Time broke. Time broke.
Again.
Again what? Fireworks! Hey, there's a house. Oh, again, another stutter. What he's talking about.
Right, I could see the mansion door? Where the gala was. I had to find a way to get there.
Oh. Alright, well, this was obviously the way I was supposed to go.
I could see the energy field of another Monarch Chronon dampener.
That's
huge.
Dream
my powers. I'd have to find a way to shut it off.
Alright, well, this is the way I'm supposed to go. No? You don't climb up? Also, did that just turn on? So that means, Paul went through there. Oh, I didn't jump. Jumped early. Whoops.
My powers won't work within that sphere. I better be careful.
Yeah, I better kill people now, since. All right, come get me. My power, not theirs. Was there their Chronon power CFR protected? Oh, damn it, I wanted to grab a shot. Where are you? I can't see him. Oh, he's up in a fucking roof. Alright, this obviously. Oh, here's the machine.
Yeah, now we're talking.
Oh shit. Big baddie. Big baddie butt face. Can I climb up? Oh, he's got his own. That's not fair. this is like different dude. Oh shit. I'm throwing myself into the wall.
You were headed for the party. What was your plan?
I needed to get to Dr. Amaral before the stutter ended and Monarch found out I was coming.
I mean, Monarch already knows you're coming.
There's gotta be a way to get past that gate.
You can probably just open it. Shotgun. You can back the truck out. Nothing in that building? No. Alright. Time it is. I'm trying to fucking reverse time, not look at it. Am I supposed to hop from the roof onto the truck? That's alright, that's kinda dumb. Oh, don't get hit by the truck. What's up, dude? Welcome back to normal time.
This is the only tunnel entrance Joyce could have entered through.
Secure the exit. I'm going in alone.
Sir, you're sure you don't want support?
We've seen what Jack can do. I'm the only one who can stop him. If he gets to the mainland, we lose him for good. Secure the exit.
Okay. I guess that's not available.
This is the only tunnel entrance Joyce could have entered.
I'm still in the same chapter. Yep. Alright guys, I'm just come through.
Beth should be here somewhere. Need to get to her before the stutter ends.
Who leaves her phone in the car? Swoon text messages. Serene just finished the speech. I can't take it. He's too much. I swear I could eat that guy up with a spoon. Who the fuck is she sending it to?
Mr. Serene's speech had been a success.
The world was falling apart, but the wine and cheese crowd was enjoying their little goddamn soiree.
It's all about that wine and cheese, yo. He literally spoke pronouns.
Nice.
Oh shit, it's Beth. I'm drunk, woman.
What the?
Easy, Beth. Hey! It's okay. It's me.
Jesus. Look at all this.
style. These people have no idea I've been shooting up half a Paul's little amusement park.
Yeah, well, one arm does. I don't think my cover's gonna last.
Yeah, well, I don't think it would do much good for the next part anyway.
Well, hello, okay, time companion.
Dr. Amaral, somewhere inside the mansion. Let's go grab her. Bit of luck, we can be gone before anybody notices.
Okay,
that chick's ass is so far out. Like, she's just, like, dooming. Ridiculous.
We need to get to Dr. Amaral's office. This stutter can collapse.
Fiona Cocktail Sword. I don't know. I guess that's just a mention?
There we go.
Oh, okay, no, there's actually a note there. I don't see why she would have written a note there.
What's our plan once we grab her?
There's a boat dock right outside the mansion.
Okay, we can make that work.
We'll phase the entire boat into our time. Oh, screenplay part 2. Alright, this one's long, so I'm just scrolling again. Damn, man. Damn. Somebody had to take the time to write all this. For a joke. They wrote all this for a joke. Either that, or it's actually legitimate, like, screenplay or some shit, or like, you know, a decent story. Some time travel. What's this? It's a nice painting, I think. Looks like some roses. And this one's looks like some branches with some flowers. Those look like some flowers. It's just a bunch of flowers. I don't know what that one could be. I like all these though. They're, like, abstract. That's not why I like them, I just like them. It's like a dock? I don't like this. This one doesn't really, I don't know. Maybe if there wasn't such a massive time distortion in front of it. There it goes. That one looks good. You gotta step in it to see it. I don't know, this looks... I think this is a dock with a boat. I don't know, I can't tell. What is this? This looks like a weapon of some sort. Just checking out art. like
shit.
I was.
That drone!
It's in the wrong place at the wrong time. Literally.
Jack, Dr. Amaral's in there. Need to get her out before time gets back.
Don't worry, don't worry. According to plot, I can wander around all I want. Also, is this a pool?
We shouldn't wait. Let's go get Dr. Amaral.
Ew. Because I think I missed something. Oh no, it's all the way at the end. Well, according to the logic
Jack,
left before, that's supposed to fall down.
Get moving before Ty gets back in and that drone turns us into paste.
Let's get to it, Doctor.
I think she'll agree to help.
What? Oh, no. That's gotta be good. It's really happening. You're Jack Joyce. You're here to kill me?
No, but you're coming with us. We need your expertise.
No.
I'm not asking.
Not like she has much of a choice. Oh, was it flying in and blowing up?
Where's the damn boat?
It's right there.
Okay, go! Get her on the boat.
Come on, Doctor!
Hurry up!
We'll never get away with this.
Shit.
Get in!
Joyce! Somehow we got right past us!
Somehow. Gets the chest full on. Did I just flash over here? Oh, that was cool.
Jack, they're closing the gate. We'll be sitting ducks here unless you get it open for us.
I'll take care of it.
Engage in target!
Go in the second you can.
It's too late from the dry docks!
Advance on the target.
Why do they call me Joyce from the dry dock? And fire.
All units, we have contact with the target.
Please don't hit me.
Sniper in position. Move.
Is that all just explosives?
Thanks for the
heads up. Wouldn't use the ability. Fucking hitting the goddamn bumper. Put the time bubble. I'm trying to fucking sprint away. Yeah, whatever.
Jack, yeah. They're closing the gate.
That's a good shot.
I'll take care of it. Oh.
Somebody's down here. Like the AoE on that. Oh shit, forgot about that. That up since I got no ammo. And then I'll surprise this guy by running in and punching him in the face.
Need to open that gate.
Not that. Don't want to touch that. Need to get that last chronom right here.
That gate's still closed. What's up?
Nothing. Just
still working on it.
We have enough points now? I do.
Tight.
You're
clear. Go.
I can swing by and...
No. Just go. We went to all this trouble to grab her. Beth.
I got a vision.
Alright, you don't want to get down?
My plan is simple. There's a bridge to the mainland. Fight my way through anything Monarch would throw at me and then steal a car. Drive it back to the swimming pool.
Just remember, we need your ass alive for the next part.
We'll see how it shakes out.
Look out! I also forgot how to have the SMG equipped, but it breaks it a bunch of ammo. I just got him in the head. Oh shit. Got hit once by that sniper. Dead? Bullshit. Bullshit.
You're clear. Go.
I can swing by and...
No, just go. We went to all this trouble to grab her. Beth, I'm counting on you.
Oh shit. Got hit once by that sniper. Dead? Bullshit. Bullshit.
You're clear. Go.
I can swing by
go.
And...
No. Just go. We went to all this trouble to grab her. Beth, I'm counting on you to keep her alive. My plan was simple. There's a bridge to the mainland. Fight my way through anything Monarch would throw at me and steal a car. Drive it back to the swimming pool.
Just remember, we need your ass alive for the next part.
We'll see how it shakes out.
Shots. I see why all these explosives are here now. Hut, hut, hut. Oh shit, got him in the fucking face.
With Beth and Dr. Amor all clear, it was time for me to get gone. For that, I needed wheels.
Oh hey, the car. Car that we looked at earlier.
Valet parking.
And I'm in a new thing, right?
Beloved by car thieves everywhere.
What is this then? Oh, valet. Oh, that's Act 3. It's only 2 chapters. Man. Ruining such a nice car. And then here, there's some kind of copyrighted music playing. So, skip, because it doesn't matter. And, I guess since that's the last chapter, I'm gonna end here for my choice. Yeah, so this is the junction, so I'm gonna end here. Skip it all, so that way I can end it, and then I'll start it back up. Sophia Amaral or Martin Hatch? Oh, hell yeah, I'm gonna choose Amaral. Unless it's to kill, then I'm not going to choose. We'll find out, won't we? Next time on Tiny Fissures. Because that's what I called it, because I'm dumb. Toodaloo.